Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Apollo and a working Joe, working together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol. How can I help you? Working together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol.
supply storage locked down.
Okay.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
I'm recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a camp of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall, and then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns, somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last a week.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Sevastopol safety protocols.
To Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.